Peter Allen was not only my friend, he was my writing partner for 10 years. Peter once said his songs were his biography. Using his songs, many of which we wrote together, The Boy from Oz reassembles Peter's life and career from his boyhood in Tenterfield, Australia, to his record-breaking sellout performance on this great stage at Radio City Music Hall. As you'll see, Hugh Jackman's transformation into Peter is nothing short of extraordinary. With Not the Boy Next Door from our fourth nominated and my favorite musical, please welcome the extraordinary Hugh Jackman and the great cast of The Boy from Oz.
When you were a kid, did you ever dream of coming to New York, getting on the bus with your tap shoes and dancing up on a stage with the Rockettes? Sean?
I knew you did.
Come on, we're talking about Radio City Music Hall, for God's sake. The only unchanging venue left in the modern world. And it has the world's largest organ. What more can a boy ask for?
Coming home used to feel so good. I'm a stranger now in my neighborhood. I've seen the world at a faster pace. And I'm coming now from a different place. No, I may look the same way to you. Underneath there is somebody new.
Oh!
I am not the boy next door. I don't belong. I can be far. Nothing ever seems.
I can used to be. There you go. You can have your dream.
What's scared of me? Twice. Can't go back there anymore. Cause I am not
the boy next door. Here we go!
Few nervous people in the front row all of a sudden. Oh, I feel like a little Sex in the City. Hello, Sarah Jessica. Very nice. You look gorgeous yourself. Stand up. Where's Matthew tonight? He's on the other coast. Matthew's bi-coastal. I hope you're watching, Matthew. Come on up, darling. You look gorgeous. Look at Sarah Jessica Parker. Look at this. Come on up. Look at this, huh?
Nice.
Nice, huh? She looks like a ballerina. Are you a dancer?
No.
Is this like a bad dream right about now? It's only 6,000 people and about 6,000 on telly. But anyway, now, Matthew, I know you're watching. So let's do something for Matthew. Shall we do something for Matthew?
It depends what it is.
I was thinking like,
Have you done it before?
Have you done it before? I don't know. I was thinking lap dancing. Have you done that before, Donald?
I have.
Have you ever done it for Matthew? You should. Marriage counseling with Peter Allen. I was married too once. I know what it's like. Now, come on, darling. All you have to do is just a little bit with the hips. Give me something sexy, boys. Something a little sexy. Hang on. Jump. Keep going. Come on. That's it, sweetheart. I know the thing. That's it. you. Come on, darling.
I shouldn't do more.
Oh, you should do more, absolutely. What the hell? It can't get any worse than this, right?
I don't know where it might be.
Well, why don't we just ride the rodeo or something like that? Come on, sweetheart. Come on, Sarah. Ride it.
I'm scared of my top.
You're scared
this
of your top?
It's the wrong network. In fact, that very thing.
Yes.
I should leave.
You should leave. No, I've got it. Let's hear it for Sarah Jessica Parker, ladies and gentlemen. Looking gorgeous. Let's hear it for the best band of girls in the business. I am not